Well, the next uphill climb for arguably the biggest liar and cheat in sporting history might be to stay out of jail if prosecutors go after him for perjury. Lance Armstrong has now been formally stripped of his 7 Tour de France titles, but his final indignity could still be ahead of him. And as Leanne West reports, he could also be left penniless.
The man who once scaled mountains is now the merest of mortals.
Lance Armstrong has no place in cycling.
Banned for life from the sport he once ruled, his exposure as a fraud complete, his cheating cynical and systematic.
I was sickened by what I read in the USADA report.
His reputation already in shreds, Armstrong's financial empire could be the next to crumble. The race director of the Tour de France wants his money back, millions of dollars in prize money from the man who won the event 7 times. He's now been officially stripped of those titles and there's little sympathy.
Well, make no mistake, it's a catastrophe for him and he has to face up to that. That's his problem.
Of all the Tour de France winners since 1998, just 3, including Australia's Cadel Evans, haven't been exposed as cheats. But the sport's ruling body insists that cycling's muddied reputation will recover from the Armstrong scandal. It says there's strong evidence already that the culture of doping has changed.
And if I have to apologise now on behalf of the UCI, what I will say is that I am sorry that we couldn't catch every damn one of them red-handed and throw them out of the sport.
A black day for the once fabled yellow jersey. Leanne West, 10 News.